Oh, well, going to in this year, we looking to make the playoffs again. You know, getting that playoff experience was a good taste, but at the same time, a bad taste because we lost. So going into this year, the expectation is to, you know, get back to the playoffs and, you know, and win. So we had a great summer, great turnout from our boys, over 90% of the boys showing up during the summer. So we looking forward to, you know, the upcoming year. We have a new quarterback, and then we got a quarterback from last year who had time, and he's kind of like our utility guy. We got a veteran offensive line, so we have 3 out of 5 guys coming back. And on defense, we got about 8 guys coming back on defense. So we changed the defense from a 3-3 to a 4-2. So that'll make us a little bit more, give us a little bit more opportunity to play. So I'm looking forward to seeing what we're doing week by week. Look forward to the season. You know, good luck to all the coaches in Bibb County. Good luck to all the coaches in, you know, Georgia. Just looking forward to a fantastic year.